is. Ready to hit the cantina?
No, and I really hate you texting me all those helmet pics.
Oh, well, give me your email. I'll send you some of the high-res versions.
Dude, I don't want your dirty email.
No, you'll like these. They're real arty.
The better Jedi would not send selfies.
Boop, beep, beep, boop, boop. Go show her my trophies.
All right, man, you may gonna talk.
Is this something that we have to do, or is it more of an optional thing?
If you look at a dead spider, what'll happen?
Oh, amazing things happen. You should go find one right now.
Can you spit my tea?
Well, since I have no salivary glands, probably not.
I don't got a big attention span. Hey, Luke, check out my new friend.
A big great thing chased me up the mountain and froze.
Remember what I said about that? That was your shadow.
Oh, yeah, that thing.
That's Pickles.
I know.
No, seriously, I'm going to oil myself.
You should listen to him. It's a big mess.
Hey, you shut your mouth, okay, man?
Please accept my apologies. It will not happen again.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Careful, don't hurt me.
Don't be so jumpy. I wouldn't. I wouldn't hurt.
Uh-oh.
No one sells them.
What? I want her to dance.
She does not dance.
Come on, make her dance for him.
That's not how it works.
I want a wooden snowman, but no one sells them. I'll be right out. I want a wooden snowman.
Holy chicken. She's beautiful.
Right out.
I wish you were real.
Hey guys, we're collecting donations for the Jabba orphanage. Do you have any spare change?
Hey, you should know that you stink kind of like fish.
Wait, what?
Everyone knows it except for you.
Do I stink to you guys?
No. Can't really smell anything in this helmet.
And he hurt my spleen.
How does that even happen?
Book a flock.
Okay, you know what? You're just creeping me out. Get out of here.
I don't want your sass. Why don't you teach me how to glue something?
Look, I just need the pickaxe of Cortez and the mystical diamonds.
Oh, that's weird, because that's at the witch's house. The haunted mansion. They call it the Death House, Hall of Fear.
The Death House? You know, Biggs's little brother tripped in that.
Well, why don't you just move to Nevada, dude?
Because I heard it was a bad part of Mexico. Did you hear him? He doesn't even know geography.
Listen, I've been sent here to collect all your fireworks, okay?
Just let me set them off at the meeting.
Well, maybe I will if you give me your grilled meat.
I don't have any grilled meat.
Okay. Do you have any pets?
I have a monkey in a bottle.
Does your monkey go, whoa, whoa, whoa?
No, that's the pet giraffe. Hey, does everybody like my wrists?
Hey, why'd you do that?
Step back, Papa Jack.
Huh?
Because some wrists are a bit weird.
You said what?
You know, I should build a baby Taco Bell. The sign would be kind of cute.
Yeah. You know, you could make a fortune.
I love it when you say that. A lot of great skaters bust their teeth.
Song doesn't make a bit of sense, and I don't like it.
There's an extra part that's worth it, and I'll sing it if I get to clip your nails.
The lavatory is now free.
Okay, anyway, I'm hopping on the can. Oh, I'm going crazy. I'm so hungry.
Well, I can make grilled cheese.
No offense, kid. I don't think you even know how to boil water. All right, come on, baby. This is your papa.
Want me to help the baby? Dummy, it's a figure of speech. I was a dog walker. Hey, you're really cute.
Ew.
Oh, you're really cute. And I forgot to wash earlier, but my bed is open.
No, person.
It's okay.
You got eyeliner, right?
Yeah, right. Check out if she's got beauty.
Oh, maybe I ought to write you a song, right?
Uh-uh!
What, darling?
Sneer!
Ugh. Oh, give me a big howl.
Uh-uh. Cuckoo Kwan, why don't you drink phlegm?
So you know the princess and I are engaged, right?
Oh, you make stuff up still, huh?
Shut up, you don't know.
Yeah, I do. And I know something else, too. You got weird eyes.
Your mom's got weird eyes.
Yeah, and she went and poked my eye for doing the crossword in her magazine.
Well, you deserved it. That's not cool.
Did you take my wallet?
Of course not. It's probably not in the trash by my armchair, so don't even look there. It looks like there's a Cheeto.
Hey, come on, boss.
Oh, they're playing.
This old man can't pitch.
Foul!
Ship, sweet ship. I can't wait to go back there and try some of my brisket, because I'm really sure nobody ate it.
Han? Han? Someone maybe ate it.
Yo, what's up, Mothball?
I like bread.
Yeah, great. Thanks for reminding me of what I can't eat because of the mask.
Well, you shouldn't have called me a big turd burglar at the gym.
Turd burglar.
Hey, if you find a little economy fridge, I'll buy it. Also want a chipmunk, a gumball, a friend, a horse.
A gumball? Why'd you say that you want a gumball?
Because the warden found all my loose skin. I had like boxes and boxes and he took it somewhere.
Boring. I bet you'll just buy some stupid guy thing.
Hey, dude. I bought a frisbee once.
Hey, how'd my father die?
49 times. We fought that beast,
your old man and me.
It had a chicken head with duck feet, with a woman's face too.
Oh, that's rad.
And it was waiting in the bushes for us. Then it ripped off your dad's face. He was screaming something awful. In fact, there was this huge mess and I had to change the floors.
The floors?
You see, his blood had drained into the boards and I had to change them. But we all got a chicken duck woman thing waiting for us. Every day I worry all day about what's waiting in the bushes of love. Cause something's waiting in the bushes for us. Something's waiting in the bushes of love. Every day I worry.
Oh, well, give me your email. I'll send you some of the high-res versions.
Dude, I don't want your dirty email.
If you look at a dead spider, what'll happen?
For us. Something's waiting in the bushes of love. Every day I worry all day about what's waiting in the bushes.